Today's funky fruit. If Spider-Man was a tomato, this would be the tomato. Look at those eyes right there. Now, Mary DeWeese sent this in. She called it angry tomato. I'm sitting there thinking, you put some webs on there like that, that is Spidey tomato. Spidey-mater, we're going to call it. Or angry tomato, however you want to work it, but I love it. It is definitely a funky tomato. That's one tomato with those holes like that, that, by the way, are natural. It's not like she dug them out. Something dug them out, though. Probably.